According to statistics, Uganda ranks the sixth tourism destination on the African continent, attracting at least 1.5 million foreign tourists every year. While launching the Tulambule Pearl Christmas campaign, the State Minister of Tourism, Godfrey Chiwanda Subi, revealed that government has set a target to attract at least 4 million tourists by the year 2020.
If Uganda is to have this target, there's need to effective and aggressive marketing of the country in the four ways. One, we must aggressively market this country to Ugandans themselves.
International campaigns have also been launched in the recent past, all in an effort to encourage tourists to Uganda. Chiwanda also reveals that U.S. rapper and entrepreneur Kanye West and his wife Kim Kardashian are scheduled to return to Uganda early next year.
We shall be going to Yigongo, we shall be in Mbarara, we shall be in Mbarara tonight, then we'll move to Rwirizi, we shall be in Bunyaruguru, we shall move up to when we shall go to Queen Elizabeth National Park. And we shall unveil this program. But we do this when we are appointing the Goodwill Tourism Ambassadors. We need different celebrities.
By the start of October this year, 1.7 million tourists visited Uganda.
As I speak today, we have surpassed last year's target by 300,000.
Wow.
Meaning that this year, the least we should expect is 1.7 million visitors.
Sometimes we have tourists who are VIPs who want to come in the country incognito. Feel free to contact us so that we plan on how to secure those VIP tourists, because we don't want here a VIP tourist getting problems in Uganda.
Tourism is Uganda's leading foreign exchange earner and brought $1.35 billion into the country in the year 2015, followed by remittances equivalent to $1.1 billion. This sector contributes about 10% of a gross domestic product, estimated at 7.3 trillion shillings. Rachel Nachuela for Urban TV.